My name is Vic Wiener. I am a third-year law student at the University of Tulsa College of Law. I'm originally from Santa Fe, New Mexico, and I went to college in Asheville, North Carolina before moving to Oklahoma about 8 years ago. This past summer, I interned at Juvenile Law Center in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Juvenile Law Center is the nation's oldest child advocacy legal organization. It was founded in the 1970s to address the needs of youth, initially in Pennsylvania and then eventually spread nationwide. And they do primarily policy work around juvenile justice and the foster care systems. So they really are focused on improving young people's access to counsel, improving their access to safe and healthy living conditions, and really getting young people out of the systems and into their homes with their families, which is where young people tend to thrive most. In my internship, I got to do a very wide variety of tasks. So for example, the first thing I did was write a memo preparing an amicus brief for a state Supreme Court on an issue around access to counsel. And then after turning in my memo, they, I guess, liked it enough that they invited me to draft that brief, which was something I had never done before. It's not something you typically learn in law school. I also got a chance to do some background research on a variety of state policy issues around juvenile transfer, which is the mechanisms by which young people are transferred into the adult system and tried and sentenced as adults, which we know is very unhealthy for young people. They tend to do better, again, in homes with their families, and oftentimes they can be sentenced up to life in prison without the possibility of parole. So you have young people who are really spending sometimes 50, 60 years in prison for things that they did as 14, 15, 16-year-olds. So they did a lot of work around that, and I got to do some work on that issue.